Welcome to Kwon's Corner. Today, I'm gonna teach you this viral ramen fried rice recipe. Let's get started! Annyeong, 친구들. Are you guys ready to cook? Today, we're gonna try one of the hottest recipe in Korea social media, which is Kum Ramen Fried Rice. I know I already covered Kum Ramen Fried Rice with my brother, but this recipe seems so different than my brother's, and I really wanna try it. So today, we're gonna find out whether this viral fried rice recipe is good or not. To get started, we only need three ingredients. Rice, any kind of cup noodles, and one egg. If your ingredients are all ready, let's get started! First, get your favorite ramen. Since my favorite ramen is a Shin Ramen, I'm using Shin Ramen cup noodles. So open it up. This is spicy beef mushroom ramen, so if you haven't tried, you should definitely try it. It tastes really good. Get your seasoning out, get one Ziploc bag and open it up and pour your ramen. Oh, yeah. And zip it up and break it. Mochi, am I entertaining you?
We will
rock you.
Nope.
Once your ramen is all crushed, pour it back into your cup and put your seasoning on top. And we're gonna pour just enough water to cover the ramen. So this much. It smells good already. Put it to the side. Next, get a pan and turn your stove on medium high. And add some vegetable oil. Once your pan is hot, turn your stove on medium low and add your egg. Scramble it with your spoon. And add about 250 grams of rice. After 1 to 2 minutes, when the egg and the rice mixed well, pour your noodle in a pan. All of it and mix it well. This seems super wrong. Noodle and a rice? It seems wrong, but it smells very good though. It kind of looks like draw. So I feel like it's so wrong to me. You don't need to add any of the salt because the Shin Ramen is already salty. But depending on how much rice you add, you might need to add a little bit of salt. Compared to my brother's recipe, it's a lot simpler because we don't need to chop anything or we don't need to add any other vegetables. Since there are a lot of noodles, to me it's a little less appetizing. But they're actually selling this in Seoul right now, so it must be good. If this is not as good as my brother's, maybe my brother should open a restaurant and sell his recipe. Once the water is gone, turn your stove off and get the cup and put it back into the cup. Now we're gonna get a spoon and press it down. After pressing it down, get a plate and put it on top. I don't know if it will work, but this is what they're doing in every video. So flip it. And hopefully it works, please.
Action.
Oh shit! That's it! Our viral ramen fried rice is all ready to eat! Eating time! That's it! Oh, it smells super good!
Mashita.
It's very shocking. Even though like I cooked it what like in 5 minutes max, I feel like I got it from like Chinese restaurant. Like it's very legit fried rice. You should definitely try. It's so good. I was super skeptical about it because we're adding noodle in a fried rice. But I can't tell it's a noodle. It's more like a bean sprout or something. It gives really nice texture. Super good.
I gotta explain, but I wanna keep eating it.
Since I pressed down the rice in the ramen noodle cup, I almost feel like it's like a Chinese takeout fried rice. It gives very nice texture, so you should definitely do it. Even though I just add egg and a shin ramen package, it tastes super good. It tastes like a beef mushroom fried rice. If you guys tried this recipe with the other flavor of ramen, please send me a photo. I'm super curious. What would it taste like with sesame seed flavored ramen, chun flavored ramen, or like really spicy samyang flavored ramen? I think it will go super well. And next time when I try, I really want to add more stuff like a spam or sausage or even cheese on top. I think it will go super well. And if you guys want me to cover it, please let me know in the comment down below. I really want to try it. It tastes super good. Like, I'm not lying. If you like ramen, this will be your favorite fried rice recipe. So that's it for today's episode. And if you liked it, please hit subscribe and the like button. That will help my channel a lot. And make sure to share with your friend and family. Thank you to my Patreon, Mekanom and Krista, Jackie, Nancy, Shannon, Miss Cheshire, Spencer, Gia, Joey, Sue, Lexi, Mr. and Mrs. Gavin. Thank you so much for helping me to make bigger and better contents. See you next week. 안녕! If you like this episode, please hit subscribe and the like button. And if you wanna see more video, it's over there and over there. And if you have any requests, please comment down below. Then I'll make sure to cover it in a future episode. See you next week. 안녕! What are you eating?